Ik ben Saskia Smit hier.
Hallo.
Hi honey.
Hi.
Tell us, what are you going to do today?
Today I'm going to do something a little different. I'm going to use a piece of wood.
MDF panel?
That's how we call it, MDF. I don't know how you call it, but it's a piece of wood. It's 40 centimeters at 45 at 60 centimeters. I'm going to use Petalo blue with Dometica. It's Viridian from Reef. I'm going to use magenta and neon pink, which includes Dometica. I'm going to use iridescent blue, green, no Dometica, emerald green from Arteza. For the copper and the silver metallic, I might have something special. We call it in petto.
Okay, well, I can't wait.
Yeah, well, most people, when they are going to make something with paint, they'll use a brush or this piece, which we call verfrollertje. Very handy.
I guess it's a paint roller.
A paint roller.
Roller.
Roller, rolling on the river. but this is so more than very common. So I've decided to use something to divide the paint over the piece of wood, which everybody has. Well, almost everybody.
Yeah, but probably nobody's gonna use it.
Why not?
Because it's a Rob thing. Nobody's gonna do that, Harney.
I am.
I'm really amazed people are exploding balloons now in their videos. I love it, by the way, but I'm amazed that you try it because you also saw our ceiling. But what Rob is going to do now, I don't think anybody's gonna do this, Harney.
Just please do it. It's going to be so much fun. I already like it because I'm going to use a car tire.
Can you imagine that there's a car tire on my dining room table now?
I can.
And it's gonna be covered in paint?
Yes. Well, for the people who are interested in the technical details, it's the size 205, 45 at 16 inch.
Yes.
And it's a high speed tire. So, I'm not going to use it at high speed.
No.
I'm just going to, well, let me explain what I'm going to do. I'm going to put the paint in, how do you call this, measure cup?
Yes.
Which we call maatbekertje.
Yes.
And then I'm just going to put it on the wood. And then I'm just going to take the tire and go over it.
Okay, so you're going to run down paint. It's going to look like a car crash or something.
I'm not sure what it's going to look. It's the first time, but in my head, it's beautiful.
Okay.
The most important thing about this car tire is that there is profile.
Yes, I will show that from up close. Yeah, it looks like a kind of like a tree. I don't know.
The paint will go into the profile.
Yes.
And that's the part that will stay on the piece of wood. And the, I don't know how you call this.
The tire.
Yeah, the rubber. The rest of the tire will put the paint aside, because normally when you're driving into water, it will remove the water between the tire and the road.
Yes.
So that's what's probably going to happen on a piece of wood.
You know what? Just start and we
let's
will
do
see.
It.
Okay, we'll be back. Okay, honey, you are going to fill up your flip cup or your dirty boer cup?
It's the same cup, but yes, I'm going to.
Tell us what colors you are taking. Just twist it open, honey. The new bottle, you can just screw off the lid.
Twist it open. Okay, that's number one, that's number two. I start with the iridescent blue-green.
From what brand was so funny? Bebeo, right?
I haven't got a clue. It's inside a
yeah,
own bottle.
It's from Bebeo. Very pretty color.
The next one will be the magenta and neon with the Metacone.
Yeah, that is magenta and neon pink mixed. So the magenta will be a little more bright. What color is that?
It's the emerald green.
Okay.
And then the Italo blue.
Yes.
Which brand is it?
Van Bleiswijk.
Okay.
And I think there's a little bit of Artesa paint in that also. That's because whenever we have leftover paint, I just pour the same colors in one bottle.
Some white?
Mm-hmm.
A very little piece of copper.
Mm-hmm. Very pretty copper, also from
Bebeo.
Yeah,
I love it.
Bebeo, yeah, me too.
And some silver metallic.
Mm-hmm. I think that was from Artina.
Artina?
Artina, yes, okay. That's a German brand. Very pretty, silver metallic. And in some colors, there's a little bit of Dimeticone oil or silicone oil.
Yeah.
And some not. I can't wait to see how that dirty pour is looking.
This is going to be very dirty.
I almost said just like you. I'm sorry.
Okay, I think this should be enough.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give it a little twist inside the cup.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this will do. Can't wait. Are you ready for it?
Yes, I am. Show us.
Oh, the wooden plate is already done with some black acrylic paint.
Yes.
Just basic
right.
Acrylic.
Yes.
Okay. This is going to be stunning.
Very pretty colors.
I'm going to start on this side.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I really love that colors.
There are already some huge cells coming.
Yeah, I can see that. Are you going to torch before you go in with the wheel or afterwards?
I think afterwards.
Okay.
I'm going to get in front of the camera
Yes.
To remove the tire. Okay. And maybe you can put the plastic bag on the other side.
Yes, I can.
And remove the chairs.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yes. Okay, let the magic begin. All you need is a spare tire.
I'm going to hold this down for in case it doesn't flip your side your way.
I already like it.
Yeah? Does it look nice?
No.
Give it to me. It looks interesting.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
Just pour a color of your choice in the middle.
I'm going for the copper.
Yes. But I think it did interesting things. You can see the blue. It has been pushed away, so you can see that the tire.
Yeah, the tire works.
I think it's very pretty, sweetheart. I really do.
I'm going to get some black on the sides.
Mm-hmm.
And the cup is really filled up.
Yes, I know. I thought you needed that much black to cover the whole...
whole painting?
Yes.
The whole piece of wood?
I thought you would put down a base layer first.
Ah, no.
Get a palette knife for you, so you can divide it.
No, not yet.
I'll just give it to you, honey. I'm not saying you have to do it now. Yep, I am.
I think I'm going to get the tire one more time again over it.
Oh yeah, okay.
To push the copper aside a little.
Yeah, sure. Okay, so you're going to put the tire on it again?
Again, yes.
Okay.
And see if we can divide the copper just a little to make a straight line.
Yeah. I am going to put the plastic on the other side again.
Yeah, if you do that, please.
Yes. Excuse me, guys. This is quite an operation, huh? Were you pushing down hard?
Yes.
Okay.
Now you can see more of the tire.
Yeah, I can see that.
So I'm just going to divide the mm-hmm. black a little.
Yes. What's the matter?
I've decided to make a little change from the result.
Mm-hmm.
And I was looking at it and I thought I'm going to make a change. Just a little one.
Mm-hmm.
So here you can see the end result.
Okay.
I've cleaned everything. I wasn't happy with the result. So I thought it would be fair just to share it with you if it didn't work out the way I was hoping to. And this is just a little piece, but it didn't turn out the way I was hoping. Mm-hmm. So maybe I'll make another one. Mm-hmm. I loved the colors and the combination, but it didn't turn out as I was hoping.
You know what, honey? We what? All have scraped probably a lot of canvases, and this is just the first canvas or that you scraped. So yeah, you can be really proud of yourself.
Oh yeah, I'm so proud. I
don't think I can count it on one hand, the things that I scraped. Everybody does that. No problem. Sometimes we just have something that we are not happy with.
I'm not everybody.
I know. But thank you for sharing this with us.
Yeah, it's a nice black piece.
Yes, I think about it the same. We can share our successes, but also our failures.
Yep.
Or what we feel like it's a failure.
Well, it didn't turn out. I'm not saying it was a failure.
No.
But I had something in my head.
I know.
Next to the water.
Mm-hmm.
And it just didn't work out as I was hoping.
No, I have that a lot of times too. It just doesn't look the way I want to. And well, instead of getting irritated by keeping it, scrape it and try again.
I have to learn to live with a disappointment.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's not a problem at all. Okay, we'd like to thank you for watching, guys. And see you next time. Bye-bye.